朋友是一个坚韧不拔的纪录片。
Yes, another day, another new Axis Victory mod is here. Honestly, there is never enough of those. Hello there everyone, it's me again, Mountain General. And well, today I'm playing a mod that was suggested by some people to me. And well, honestly, I have to say my interest is always piqued when it's revolving around the Axis Victory. Now, the sun shining on the world was released recently, just in April, few months ago. And well, I do believe it was released by a Japanese team. Look at me, I'm Mr. Worldwide. We have looked at Russian mod, and now on a Japanese mod, but fortunately we have an English translation to this, so I will also include both of these in video description if you want to play it. And also, leave a like and subscribe, because it's 75,000 subscribers, I'm doing shovels only. Don't forget to tell me what other mods to check out. Now, what do you do when you are playing new mod for the first time? That's right, baby, we will look at select country screen. Yay! Now, as you can see, Japan and Germany obviously won this war. Also, we have here Kula Mussolini and Gu Zhutong as leader of China. So yeah, today I feel like I will go with good old Germany. Because you know, all the what if Axis won World War II scenarios are as good as the Germany. Ah yes, so yeah, we have a little description of our country, the features, yeah, that I can read, some history also. But yeah, all is looking good. Now, if we quickly look at the map of the world, you can see that we here in Europe pretty much won. Britain lost the whole empire, Russia lost, but there are two Russias now currently beefing between each other. And from my understanding, Japan never went to war with China, but they still secured the colonies from Europeans. Also, USA is kill. So I went through a lot of countries looking at portraits, and I found one interesting thing. Stalin, what you doing? What you doing in Chile? Looking pretty sus there, not gonna lie. Now let's motherfucking go to Germany. Oh, and it seems like that pictures for most generals are not working. Now probably we won't be using this massive army, because when the Führer kicks the bucket, everything will go to shit, so we will put them into a rocket formation. The research is nicely expanded to the new era we live in. Also, I noticed something that we as Germany, we don't have any ships. Yeah, all the submarines probably sank. And also, we won't be able to access our focus until the 19th of April. So we'll just have to wait. I found a little strange thing in our sphere, like I was looking through the ideologies that our puppets have. You know, not a big deal. But then I look at Denmark and they are a social democracy. Excuse me? Are we not paying attention here? Whatever. By the way, did you know that Heydrich is here in Africa? Me neither, I just clicked here and saw him. Anyway, there are many interesting portraits. For example, here in Moscovin, Mr. Alfred Mayer is looking like Matúš Pagač from Slovácko sa nesúdi. I'm just making this reference for my cousin, with whom I'm gonna watch this video later. Everyone else, fuck you, LMAO. Now let's get back on the track. We can finally do the first focus, the successor problem. And we will ask Mr. Führer the important question. Can I put my balls in your jaw? Ah, very nice. This city is really nicely coming together. Oh shit. Hitler is dead. Now the chaos can begin. And we weren't even able to complete the successor problem. This might cause some minor inconvenience. Problem with succession. Now we are forced to choose the new leader of Germany, and for that I have made this wheel that will decide the fate of Germany. So yeah, let's do this shit. Alright, Rudolf has it is. Now we can continue with the part of his focus tree. Now, if I'm not mistaken, here in the decisions we will fight over the influence the successors have in separate regions of Germany. Imagine that, Hess can even walk. Securing some good old stability never killed anyone. Influence in German states let me snort that bitch like a cocaine. Influence good, but only if you have political power. Also, while I'm fucking with the German Reich, I noticed that Speer is sitting on the Krim, looking kinda depressed. You okay, buddy? Where did I saw this one before? There can only be pain. And now, after this focus was complete, we can destroy the whole Germany. Like, if I didn't do that focus, would that mean that I have prevented the civil war? Doesn't matter. Germany needs to explode. So now we have here the German super event. We are going to Mr. Hess. But what the Goebbels doing? Mr. Hess is he's here. Excuse me? You know, I tried to fix this by console commands, but I wasn't able to, so we are going to roll with this. So we're here as Mr. Goebbels fight against everyone else. Himmler, Hess, and Goering. And also we have Protectorate, Bohemia, Moravia on our side. At least something positive. And even when I'm looking at their focus trees, like they don't have any effects. And as always, there is always some good old chaos in the east. This is just good old war of just micromanaging all your troops. I mean, it's not that hard, but it would be quite nice if the colors of the countries were a little bit brighter. But hey, it is what it is. Yeah, we got Mr. Hess. And now we just have to only destroy Himmler and Goering. And now even Himmler is dead. And lastly, we are going to defeat Mr. Goering. I mean, what's really stopping us now against Goering? We own almost all of the Germany. Yeah, the fat fuck is not defending his capital city. How nice of him. So yeah, this is the end of Mr. Goering. Yeah, not the worst German civil war. And yeah, what now? Let me try to redo this and select someone else than Hess. Yeah, now I have selected Himmler, but it didn't work again. Now I also started this mod and I will see if this changes anything. Now right away I can see that you can actually click on these things. So yeah, let's now hope that this will work. At least partially. This time I have selected Goering, but I have one question. Where is Leto von Warbeck? And yeah, I still have to tag switch to Goering's country. I have to say, we start here in a pretty good position. And the most important thing is that the Goering is the one with functioning focus tree here. And Goering portraits work, so that's at least something nice. Now let's repent here. Goebbels Germany down. Two more to go. I wouldn't say that my government is collapsing, but okay. Just let me snake through empty cities and this war will be soon over. So these wars are not challenging at all. And you see, I'm not even able to complete my first focus. And we will be soon finished with the civil war. Wait a second, there never was an Bormann's government, I just killed Hess. Whatever. First focus done, and we are also ending the civil war. Here, just a perfect timing. Now we just have to go through our focus tree. And while we are doing that, we are going on a drive-by to Lithuania because they tried to steal Memel from me. Also, a Danubian gang war happened here. Very interesting development indeed. It seems like that Romania and Hungary have a lot of content in this mod. Very nice, I have to say. Ah, yes, yes, the Danubian War. Danubian underscore war dot 7 dot desk. Look at him, a double champion of Spanish Civil War. You know, I'm a little bit bored, so I'm using my expeditionary forces to have some fun. Ah, look, the Americans are having their own fun. It's not that bad for them after all. I have to say, I really like this focus. Free shovels for everyone. After ending the civil war and doing some focuses, we can finish this focus tree right here. Now that we finished our focus tree, I have disabled the Japanese language one and it's working. So yeah, now we here will reconquer our sphere. But first of all, we need to get rid of some negative modifiers. So yeah, let's go and recover from these bitches Civil War. Also, the Japanese language mod, well, it got rid of all of the research except some naval stuff in nuclear shit. And that's all. We are still going to help people from our past sphere. So yeah, German tanks are the best. Again, where did I see this one before? Nah, this is brand new. Hey yo, Italo Balbo, should we give this a second chance? Yeah, so now this is a thing. And we will slowly start to recover our past colonies and subjects. I don't know what this is, but probably something with Hungary? Question mark. Judging from the uniforms, of course. Ayo, what the actual fuck? They just took Austria from me. Now this means war. Boys, it's time to destroy Hungary. Yeah, this won't be hard. Get ready because this shit is about to get heavy. When the focus tree doesn't allow me to reconquer my past subjects, I will, by mainly just justifying on them. What a nice field trip today. So yeah, I went on a little rampage over the Europe and I feel like I have conquered my sphere pretty nicely. Also getting aged up after consuming too much fast food. So yeah, I have to say that I have a lot of questions here, like what is this white smegma in Africa? And also why the Italian Empire of East Africa owned Greece. I need an explanation for this. But anyway, it is apparent that this mod is in early stages of development, but I'm looking forward for this when it's updated. Like, I mean, yeah, it took me a while to make this video because I was trying to fix some issues. But well, what can I do? It will come out a little bit later than I wanted. But honestly, I always find enjoyment in any mod that I play. So yeah, if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for that. Shovels only at 75,000 subscribers. And as always, big thanks goes to my channel members. Their names are in the description and on the screen right now. And a special thanks goes to Quite Lazy and Bryce Gaming for being the highest channel members.